Turn off the equipment.
I don't know.
Do you understand that?
I must follow your instructions exactly.
Now, will you walk, please? Now, you will perform a little task for us. And I would like you, Miklos, on the table. Try to lift them. Oh, splendid. You may put them down. Come. When you leave here, you will be taken to the city of New Orleans, a few miles away. You will not be detained.
I will not be detained.
When you reach the federal government building,
gentlemen, I must not be detained.
Well, Jim West, what a surprise. It's all right, Sergeant. This man is well known to me personally. You'll forgive the security measures, but with several members of the cabinet in attendance at this meeting, we can't be too careful.
I understand, Mr. Attorney General.
Meet us right down the hall, Jim. Shall we go? You know, just before you arrived, we were having a very good laugh. There's a woman in this area, a very fantastic creature. She calls herself Dr. Faustina. She wants $1 million from the government for research. Imagine, $1 million. For some medical experiments with electricity. I tell you, we must convince the president that she is insane.
Really?
Gentlemen, I have the pleasure of presenting an old friend, Mr. James West. Jim, this is the secretary of the...